Alright, hey guys, I know it's been a while since I've done a layout update, but finally getting around to it here during this Thanksgiving break, which it's past that now, but if you're watching. But anyway, here's what I have completed, actually. You saw in the previous pictures, this is almost completed. I still have to weather it. Maybe put a new patch on it or find decals. Anyway, this is Norfolk Southern now. SD40-2, former Conrail, number 6408. And I just gotta detail it a little more. Other than that, it's pretty much finished. Yeah, I don't know if that black is... it might be a little too dark. You can see there, I gotta finish weathering a little bit. And maybe redo the white stripe. So, I'll do that. That's one of my new locomotives, as well as this BNSF SD70MAC from Athearn. This was from Bachmann. Yeah, something like that. And this is from Athearn. I like it. Some people don't like Athearn, but I like this. It's pretty nice. Runs well, much better than the 3403 does. Better than the Conrail does, but maybe I can get it working. We'll see. It works, but it doesn't. You'll see in the video. And then there's this. Coil steel car, Norfolk Southern, new from Atlas. And from ExactRail, this Norfolk Southern boxcar. Alright. I'm looking to get a Conrail or a New York Central patched Conrail as well. Yeah, probably I'll get that for the CSX portion. Anyway, I'll probably weather the BNSF a little bit, the trucks and stuff, with the new cheap paint I got, cheap watercolor paint that I use that works fine. So, yeah, I'll use that and see if it'll work. And then I might put a little graffiti on this one. I also might sell this one and pick up road number 655190, I believe, because the graffiti I already have for it. I already printed it out on my computer, so I might get a new road number or just keep that one. Anyway, another couple projects not done on this either, but the weathering's getting a little better on it. Southern grain car, their covered hopper. The Conrail one was already done, but I might do a little more on it. And this Conrail auto wreck is pretty much completed. Came out alright with the paint that I had. I might soon be interested in selling some of my stuff, but I'll keep you updated in the description for that, so keep checking back or I'll make a new video. Oh, one more thing. I got the snow. I'll probably buy another bag or another one of these, and also just a little bit of a price differential here. I got this for $15 and I got this for $85. $15 was a real good deal. I was hoping for $80-$75 on this, but I didn't even bother asking. I already, at the latest train show at the Hamburg Fairgrounds, I already got a good deal on that, so. there you have it.